Who is, in his opinion, pound for pound boxer?
His what?
Pound for pound boxer, his favorite boxer.
¿Quién es tu boxeador favorito ahorita este tiempo?
En la actualidad.
Ajá.
Golovkin, el kazajo.
Golovkin?
Golovkin. Uh-huh.
Who does he think next for Golovkin? Maybe Canelo?
¿Quién es, después de él, quién sería el siguiente?
Román González, el chocolatito nicaragüense.
You want to see that fight?
So his other favorite boxer will be the Chocolatito González in,
oh,
the Nicaragua. The is flyweight, flyweight champion.
What age did he start boxing, and how he end up with doing boxing?
Well, ¿a qué edad empezaste a boxear y por qué boxeaste?
Mi primera pelea fue a los 12 años. Y empecé a boxear por la familia que todos tenemos de una descendencia boxística.
His first fight was at 12 years old. He started boxing because we have a family of boxers. His grandfather was a boxer and his dad was a boxer, so that's why he got in the boxing.
How many fights does he have right now?
¿Cuántas peleas profesionales tienes?
19 con dos perdidas.
19 with two losses. 19 fights, two losses.
Okay, so nice to meet you, and tell everybody how to, if he has any social media like Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, okay. If he has any social media, can he tell us what it is?
Si tienes Facebook, una página de Facebook, ¿cuál es el nombre en Facebook?
Oso Tavira.
His name is, he has a page on Facebook and his name is Oso Tavira.
Okay, all right, nice to meet you and good luck. See you Saturday. Why are we calling him Bear?
From the time he was a little kid, it was his nickname, you know. He for the 2 or 3 years old, he was a little bear. We used to have nicknames. So up to this point, he still had it.
That is so cool. Does he speak any English? No?
No, he doesn't speak any
No?
English. I can translate and he can tell you, and I can translate you to you. You have a question for him.